I mean, shit, I was still a little shy of a year sober. I had emotional baggage, very little actual baggage. I had fucked over a lot of people. And I was praying to a God I didn't even believe in, asking him to cut me a break. But I knew damn well if anyone in this world deserved a break, it sure as fuck wasn't me. But there she was. At a time when I couldn't love myself, she loved me. Out of all the other people she could have picked, she loved me. But more than that, I loved her. More than I thought I could love anybody. I kind of told myself this kind of love is reserved for good people, people better than me, because people like me don't get love like this. But there I was. Someone loved, I swear, with her hand in mine, I could close my eyes and smell the ocean. My shoes would melt away, and somehow we were far on some distant beach, far from everything and everyone, and it was perfect. What else did we need when paradise was a touch away? Heaven would open its gates for someone like me, and there, on the beach of my mind, we could run and leap and spin like dancers performing for nothing and no one except the beach and the waves. And the occasional crab bursting through the sand, but I'd never notice it. With her back towards the horizon and the sunset right next to her, she still shined brighter. The windows to her soul had such a light leaking from them. Her gaze alone made daylight seem like the blackness I had fought to claw myself out of. Her gait was poetry, her silhouette put the muse in music. And her, that place, that moment was perfect. Of course, eventually I'd open my eyes and the dream would fade, but not her. Never her. She was real. She was mine, and it was perfect.